We have a fun story that has revealed itself. If you've been paying attention to the message in the bottles, you can see a little pattern that has showed itself from today's bottle, bottle number 62. This beautiful pale turquoise, double pale turquoise. If you remember a couple weeks ago, we had the bottle number, let's see, 43, and it was creativity and it was turquoise and turquoise. So solid turquoise. And then it went to the tower the next week, which was last week. And that was the violet robe, violet and violet. And now we have pale turquoise and pale turquoise. That is definitely a pattern and it's telling us something. So, what does that mean for us? It means we've gone through a process. We've gone through a transformation of coming back into the self and integration from the transformation, from the journey that you've gone on in the past few weeks. And so it's just bringing that to the surface for us to acknowledge and realize. So let me get into this bottle first and we'll talk about what it is and we'll talk about more about the path that has been going on. So bottle number 62 is Mahakohan, like I was saying, pale turquoise and pale turquoise. And what this bottle is telling us, as you can see again in the card that goes along with this bottle, is you can see a person that has an alignment of the cosmic energies, which is the spiral, Mother Earth, and then there's you can, it's hard to see, but there's like a little like person kind of thing in the middle, and then there's actually a male and female principal looking at each other in the middle, and there's angel wings coming out from the center. So what that is telling you that is there's an integration, there is an alignment in this bottle with the turquoise, which is communication of the heart, expressing from the heart, and it's also being that the teacher within. But this bottle specifically, because the difference between the turquoise and turquoise, which was a couple weeks ago, and the pale turquoise, is there is clear added to this energy. And the clear means a process of detoxification and purification and release. So if you remember, now this goes back to a couple weeks ago, this was the turquoise and turquoise. And if you remember the card, this card, you can see that this person here is going, he's turning his back from the everyday personal survival kind of earthly functions that we can get sucked into. And he's going on a process to go higher. He's going to explore the universal laws of life, you know, that next level of why are we here? What's the bigger picture? So it's going on this journey to understand that. So the pale turquoise is the understanding of that journey. So you can see with the pale turquoise in the tarot card, integration has happened. There's been this purification and this learning from the path of individuation, which means bringing the personal self and the collective consciousness, the bigger picture in together and integrating those two. So that is a major, this is a big deal. This means that you have really gone within to connect and you've let go, you've released and you've integrated in the simple. So the yin is the feminine side. So this is coming into balance and integration. It lives in you now from what you've been doing in your life. And the tower was last week. So this has been a really big week in movement, in transformation, the last 3 weeks, I should say, because the double turquoise is creativity, going on this journey to understand the universal laws, the bigger picture, because you want more than just the everyday going to work and surviving kind of mentality. You want to know more. There's something more. So you go on this journey and then the tower falls on the journey, right? The violet robe, boom, you realize what isn't serving you anymore and it falls. And what's left? Integration of this self, of the teacher within, connecting, here's the difference, connecting to the master. So you're a teacher that connects to the master that's in there, deep, deep, deep within. And you have the ability then to share that truth, that the universal laws, the bigger picture, it's connected, it lives in you, it's integrated within, and you have that alignment. And therefore, you can share and teach with the master. With the master, you're able to connect to that because of the willingness and the openness to go within and connect to that higher place, to the higher realms, and integrate those higher energies into your body, into an alignment. So that's what this story has really been telling us in the last 3 weeks. It's so cool to see how it plays out. And for me personally, we're all different in how things might happen, but it's so aligned for my life of how these bottles have been every week telling a story for us. And it's a reminder too, as well as of the bigger picture and to get us to start thinking differently. That's why I love Orosoma. And when you work with these bottles, it takes you to a whole nother level because you're integrating those energies into your blood system, into your aura. So that's what this bottle is really telling us. You know, you've gone on this path of individuation and you've come back with clarity of the heart, Like, oh, it's the best thing in the world to have this clarity of the depth of yourself. And then you know how to share it. Not only do you know it, you can share it. And that's amazing because it feels good to be able to be open to do that. And just share the love. That's what it is. It's from the heart. It's the truth of who you are. And because this is the pale coral, it's washed away anything that it washes away anything that isn't truth, that isn't a part of the essence of who you are, that's blocking that ability to share. It's like the more and more and more that you let the tower fall and you let the clear energy go through and purify you, the more in tune and in flow, because the turquoise is about going with the flow and being in the flow, and it's a water energy, so it's flow. Letting that flow just live within you, and it's not an effort anymore to show up as you are, to speak as you are. You don't even have to speak. The energy is. That's integration. That's the process of individuation, what that does for you. It integrates that energy into the depths of yourself. And it becomes realized. It becomes realized, meaning that you realize it. So therefore, it can never become unrealized. Have y'all had that before, where you have this kind of aha moment where something that maybe has been there forever, and right in front of you, you just didn't see it. And then you see it and you have this shift and it's just like a whole new perspective that you didn't see before is there. That's realization. That's when something becomes realized and integrated that gets into you, not something that you intellectually know and it lives out here. I mean, there's a difference. There's a huge difference. Integration means it's become realized and it is now in you, in the depth, that deeper part actually is what is realized. It is something that is known and seen and felt within you. And when that happens, again, you can communicate that just in your presence, to be honest. But if you choose to share, which the turquoise is using mass media and technology to share your message, that's what this bottle is all about too. So share. Let your truth be known to you, number one. That's all it really need. That's all that you really need to do is allow the truth of you to be realized. And in that realization, in that integration, you just are. And it's the most beautiful feeling in the world. And I wish it for all of you. And just keep on your path, you know, and we're going to go through more processes of individuation. We're going to go through more towers falling because that's the ride. That's the journey. The more that we do it, the more in flow we get with the process, the less clinging we get to the tower and the things that need to crumble or the clear energy purify and release. We just learn to let those go a little easier each time. you know, some of them are harder than others, but we know the process, so we can trust the process, and that's part of it as well. So I hope this resonated and gave you a little inspiration to stay on your path. I know it can be scary, and it's also really rewarding at the same time. So just keep going. I'm here for you. And nothing warms my heart more than seeing someone shine for the truth of who they are and seeing the growth that has become of someone. It's just the most beautiful thing in the world. So please share your journey with all of us. It's so inspiring for me to keep going and everyone else. So thank you, ladies. Have a wonderful week and enjoy the day. If you have some nice weather, get outside and just connect with that, the master that's there. And then the teacher teaches from the master. Have a wonderful day. Bye.